searching ball. Downing got back goal side, but the shot still came in. And Swansea round the back here, lifted in. Came to Jerry Yates, who got a connection.
Yeah, good play though. Lovely little 1-2 there with Ronald and Josh Key. Stick it up to the far post. I can't quite get over it. Good play though. Jamal Lowe maybe could have given him a shout.
Against the pass to Patterson. Took a knock as he went back. Stays down as Swansea look to build down the right hand side. Ball over the top from Key towards Ronald. Back in. Yates was in there and it was taken off him just in front. Defensive header flicked it away from the Swansea front man.
Brilliant. Brilliant header defensively. But Ronald again, you know, that right hand side is, you know, definitely a great little touch there. There's Jerry Yates in right in the middle of the goals. That's good defending. But again, you know, sort of great approach play by Ronald. Lovely cross. He's put three beautiful crosses in. And definitely our threat is from that right-hand side at the moment. Good little build up, but no problem for Carl Rushworth.
Jones. Oh, it's a decent ball in. Rushworth at the first attempt. Didn't do what he wanted to do, and he didn't at the second either. It sneaked in. Oh. Emmanuel Latilat has gone closest to scoring this afternoon, and now he has got the ball in the net.
Again, Nathan would just sort of just let the ball. It looks if you could have headed it.
And there's no shortage of white shirts back. But somehow.
How does he get a shot off from there? They're surrounded by white shirts. We've got to do better. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's back off the post and against Rushworth and in. Halfway line, Swansea picking up the ball and moving it forward to Jamal Lowe. Skips past his mark and moves his way to the edge of the penalty area, and a low right-footed shot that forces the only save of the game so far from the homekeeper. Two of them coming in the away match at Queen's Park Rangers that tallied up to a red card. Oh, Woods ball has Swansea in trouble. Latilat, and he has surely, even with 12 minutes to go, put a gap between these two sides that may be too big for Swansea to come back from.
the difference has been the centre forwards, really, isn't it? You know, he's scored two. You know, he's been a threat all the time. His hold of play has been good, but he's been a threat in the box. And you know, he's made space for himself. He's got his shots off. I think he's had probably five attempts at goal, and he's scored two goals.